What's good, family? I'm back again with another one. I pulled up a sample from the legendary George Duke, famous pianist. And I made a little drum pattern as always to start it off. Let's mess with this piano sample. Like that chord. So we're gonna take that whole piece. Take that whole piece and loop it. Piece is the second part of that, so I'm gonna just let it go into the other transition. Not always easy. Okay. Is the way I attack the pads on this one. It's still shaky, but see that? That's this part. See that? And these are the pads, all of them. That's this part. Same pattern. First part, second part. Notice how the colors change. All right, so these are two. Thank you. like that echo. There we go. Yeah, I'll work on it later, but oh man, I'm gonna leave it like this. I think I'll be trying to do too much. I always use that sound though, so I need more sounds. Yo, this is crazy. Yeah. And that was an accident too, and I just started messing with that. This will be like the portion of the song, you know what I mean? Loop it all the way through. This will be like the third verse right here. Well, maybe that could be the verse. I figured out. Yeah. I like what that turned into. That wasn't a part of the plan, but it works. It works. It works. It works. It works. Yeah.